tonight.
I hit 4 automobiles and 1 7-year-old boy.
It can weigh millions of tons. It's nearly impossible to stop, and it will kill anything that gets in its way.
And an incident can happen to you.
First Coast News' Lewis Turner and his conversation with a veteran train conductor with another side of a tragic story you haven't heard.
It's not something I read in a book. It's something that I lived.
Train, first for you, tonight at 11, only on NBC 12, a First Coast News station.